I've got a surprise for you after this next test. Not a fake, tragic surprise like last time. A real surprise with tragic consequences. And real confetti this time. The good stuff. Our last bag. Part of me is going to miss it. But at the end of the day, it was just taking up space.
What kind of surprise? I don't believe you. I think you're pooping me again. Sludge poop. Okay, so this, at least the test room isn't fucking huge. Okay, there's a button up here that quite obviously leads to this.
What's going on?
What the hell?
Who turned off the lights?
Hey, buddy! I'm speaking in an accent that is beyond her range of hearing. I know I'm early, but we have to go right now. Walk casually toward my position, and we'll go shut her down.
Look, metal ball, I can.
I need to do the voice. Run! Run!
Oh my god, what the fuck?
Run! Come on,
where do I go?
Okay, quick recap. We are escaping.
I got an achievement.
Now we're escaping. So you're doing great, just keep running. Quick word about the future plans that I've got in store. We're gonna shut down her turret production line, alright? Turn off her neurotoxin and then confront. Again though, for the moment, run!
Oh, okay.
Keep moving, just keep moving!
The irony is you're almost at the last test.
Yeah.
Here it is. Why don't you just do it? Trust me, it's an easier way out than whatever asshole.
Why is there a heart?
A wall? How stupid does she think we are?
I wonder if I can actually do it.
Wait, where are you going? Where are you going?
Oh look, there's a deer. You probably can't see it. Get closer.
Is it? This is. Oh no! I'm dead. I thought I got. I got an achievement. At least, you know. Oops. I like how there's actually dialogue.
The irony is, you were almost at the last.
Well, sorry about that.
Here it is. Why don't you just do it?
I thought maybe there'd be a secret.
Whatever asinine plan your friend came up with.
Oh, what? How stupid does she think we are?
Oh. Okay, back the other way. I thought it was going to be a cutscene. Faded to black.
Come on, come on!
Where do I go? Just keep going?
Ah! What's going on in there?
Oh shit. Nothing good. I see a white thing outside. That must be where
okay,
I need to go.
Great, come on. This way. Courage!
Oh no, no. Ugh.
Go. There's the exit. We're almost out of here.
Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh my god, look at this! Okay, so this deviates from just testing. Now we're getting all story-driven. Chapter 5. Yeah, that's right, there's 10 chapters, and we're only on Chapter 5. The Escape. Where do I go here? Oh, right.
Oh,
Brilliant! You made it through. Well done. Okay, follow me. We've still got work to do. At least she can't touch us back here.
What's happening?
Okay. Okay, don't move.
A bit scary.
Okay, alright, so, I've got an idea, but it is bloody dangerous. Here we go.
Wheatley is his name.
Oh, for God's... They told me that if I ever turned this flashlight on, I would die. They told me that about everything. I don't even know what it is. It's pointless. Mad.
Well, I love how he laughed about... Or screamed about that. Oh, this is... This is too creepy.
Ooh. It's dark down here, isn't it? They say that the old caretaker of this place went absolutely crazy. Chopped up his entire staff of robots. All of them robots. They say at night you can still hear the screams of their replicas. All of them functionally indistinguishable from the originals. No memory of the incident. Nobody knows what they're screaming about. Absolutely terrifying. Though obviously not paranormal in any meaningful way.
Yeah, not exactly making me feel good. Right, where do I go here? Up onto this conveyor belt thing? It looks...
Try to jump across.
Yep.
Let's keep moving. The factory entrance must be around here somewhere. Careful, careful. Wait, careful. Let me light this jump for you.
Oh, okay. Oh no, don't do this. That's creepy.
Okay, this looks dangerous. I'll hold the light steady.
I have to jump down here?
Oh, nicely done.
Oh no, this is the opening that we saw in the main menu. No wonder it looks like that, because it's a platformy bit. Oh, okay. Hello?
Here's an interesting story, you might like this. I almost got a job down here in manufacturing, but guess who the foreman went with? Only an exact duplicate of himself. Nepotism. Ended up giving me the worst possible job, tending to all the smelly humans.
Excuse me?
Smelly. Just attending to the humans. Sorry about
how
that.
How rude!
That just slipped out. A bit insensitive. The smelly humans.
How can you even smell? You're a fucking robot.
Okay, we have to split up here for a moment. Portal up to that passage, and I'll see you on the other side.
There's a door I can't open.
We've got to get you out of that room. Can you reach that wall back there?
Oh, I see,
there's
okay.
There's another wall over here. Oh, I'll tell you, humans, oh, love them, just the way they look, it's great, and their folklore.
Your folklore.
They're very colourful.
Oh, I thought you said you shut down the turret thing. Or no, that's what we have to do, we have to shut it down. What the hell? Do I have to jump down here or something?
Right. Well, I'm gonna take this rail down the back way. See you at the bottom. Good luck.
Yeah, I need to get to the bottom. Okay. I'm sure there's a secret or two somewhere in here. Oh shit! I fell off. Folklore.
Very colourful. going to take this rail down the back way. See you at the ball. Good luck.
He's at the bottom right here. Must be. Well, there's also some rails or something down there. But I don't think any of that's really that important. Authorized personnel only, factory. I love Mondays. Is that what that says? What does this one say? No. I can't tell what it says. Interesting.
Turret redemption lines active. Please do not engage with turrets heading towards redemption. Turret redemption lines are not rides. Please exit the turret redemption line.
I'm sorry! Oh shit, where do I go? Ah, right here. Oh, they're bringing platforming. At least there ain't no stupid fucking crouch jump. Oh, is that one still working?
I'm different.
Can't pick him up. I'm different. Is this where I gotta go? Well, only one way to find out. It's all lit up and shit. Nope, I thought I could get in there. Oh, shit. Well, I tried. That was what the defective turret said. Click. What? Hold on a minute.
So, what am I supposed to do here? I'm traveling. Target. Well, give it everything I can. Yeah, it's more than that. Target. No, can do. I get the bullet here.
Oh, that's hilarious. Oh, where do I go?
Oh, no, I'm one of the bad ones, aren't I?
Oh, of course. Oh, I see, I gotta wait for the defective one. I think. Where do I go, though?
Hey, squeaky boy, how'd I go? Alright, check this out. Shooting lights every time. All the time.
Ah, right, like this. Okay. Watch out.
Standing out.
That was pretty unique. I like that. We get to see everything.
Template. Response.
Hello.
Template. Response.
Hello.
Oh, I see. They're testing the turrets to see, make sure they're working. Oh, he got thrown away. That's what's going on.
Response.
That is really, really neat.
You made it through. Well done. Follow me. You're gonna love this.
Hello, friend.
Almost there. Ta-da! Only the turret control center. Thank you very much. See that scanner out there, right? It's deciding which turrets to keep and which to toss, and it's using that master turret there as a template.
Oh, he is broken.
If we pull out the template turret, it'll shut down the whole production line. Right, I'm gonna have to hack the door so that we can get at it. Technical. You'll need to turn around while I do this.
Oh, not again.
Done! Hacked!
What?
Okay, cool. Just pull that turret out.
done hacked. That is hilarious. How do I Oh, I gotta go through.
Well, that should do it.
Template missing. Continuing from memory.
Oh, it hasn't done it.
Right, ow!
Let's figure out how to stop this turret line. Have you got any ideas?
Blow it up.
Any ideas? Any ideas?
Blow it up!
No? No, me neither.
Template. Response.
I'm not affected.
Are you still thinking, or what's happening?
Template. Response.
Tell you what, here's a plan. Let's just both continue contemplating being absolute silent.
Response.
I got an achievement for standing on the thing. I thought maybe like he would ask me something. There's a door over here.
Oh wait! No, I've got it. No, I've got it.
What? What's this say down here? Can I destroy it?
I just had one idea, which is that I could pretend to her that I've captured you and give you over and she'll kill you, but then I could go on living. So, what's your view on that?
Not pretty good, mate. Not pretty good. What the hell?
There's no turret in it. Maybe the system stores a backup image?
Can I put like a cup in there or something?
Oh no, hang on. What if we gave it something else to scan?
Yeah, like me. I gave it the.
We could get one of the crap turrets. We could put it in the scanner. See what happens.
Oh, you mean I have to go back? Oh, I didn't even. I didn't even think I could go back. That's why I didn't even try. How do I? Okay, I have to. All right. Okay, this is simple now that I've been told.
Template. Response. Template. Response. Template. Response.
Yeah. Oh, thank God. Save my bacon, pal. Here we go. Just a jailbreak. Can't say a thing.
Template. Response. Template. Response.
Oh no, you've got it, yes, put him in there.
Let's new template accepted.
It worked! If we're lucky, she won't find out all her turrets are crap until response. It's too late.
Classic. Okay, keep your eye on the turret line. I'm gonna go and hack the door open.
Response.
Okay, I'm about to start hacking. Template. It's a little bit more complicated response. Than it looked from your side. It should take about 10 minutes. Keep one eye on the door.
Response.
Yes, indeed. Yes, indeed.
Right, 10 minutes.
Actually, pretty complicated.
How long's the door been open? I mean, was there any sort of announcement before it opened, like a buzzer or an alarm of some kind, or like a hacker alert? I mean, you know, fair enough. The important thing is it's open, but just mention in the future. Cough or something. Alright, now, she can't use her turrets, so let's go and take care of that neurotoxin generator as well.
Not this creepy shit against, like, classrooms or something, or projector rooms.
Bring your daughter to work day. That did not end well.
Oh, are you serious?
40 potato batteries. Embarrassing. I mean, I realize they're children, but still, you know. Low-hanging fruit and all that.
Yeah.
Science, really,
is it? Oh, the potato is a bit rotten, it looks like. It's been rotten for a long time, maybe. Actually, some of these... It looks like they go from the shit to the best, because some of these are actually still full potatoes. Look at that. What the fuck is that thing, a lemon?
Baking
what
soda
the
volcano?
Hell? Oh.
Well, you know, at least it's not a potato battery, I'll give it that, but it's not terrifically original, is it?
No.
You know what I mean? Not exactly primary research.
What the hell is this? Sciences. That looks pretty complicated. I wasn't...
Look at that, it's growing right up into the ceiling. The whole place is probably overrun with potatoes at this point, isn't it? At least you won't starve, though.
That's odd. I still see my portals.
I'm pretty sure we're going the right way, just to reassure you.
Pretty sure. That's not really going to reassure me, mate, but, you know,
neurotoxin source.
Don't worry, I'm absolutely guaranteeing you 100% that it's this way. No, it's not this way.
Oh, loading sequences.
Is the neurotoxin generator. Bit bigger than I expected. Not going to be able to just, you know, push it over. Have to apply some cleverness. There's some sort of control room up at the top, so let's go and investigate.
Right.
There's our handiworks. I shouldn't laugh at you. They do feel pain.
Oh, jeez.
It's all simulated, you know. But real enough for them, I suppose. The door's locked. Just checked it. No way to hack it as far as I can tell. Mechanism must... Oh, now look at that. That's a big laser. Probably best to ignore it, though. Just leave it be. We don't know where those panels... What are you doing? We don't know what that button...
Oh, my God. This guy is great.
...to shut down the neurotoxin system. It is, however, password protected. Ah, alarm bells. No, don't worry. All right? Not a problem for me. Here we go. The hardest part of any hack is the figuring out how to start a phase. That's always tricky. But let the games begin. All right, what have we got? The computer. Not a surprise, to be expected, to be honest. Check that off the list. Computer identified. Tick. There is a box part here. Probably got some electronics in there. And a monitor. Yes, that will be important, I imagine. I'll keep my eye on that. In case something useful comes up, important words like password identified or something like that. And there's a flat bit. Not sure what that is, but noted. Anyone says to me, is there a flat bit? Yes, there it is. Spinning thing, not sure. The floor, what's the floor doing? What's the floor up to? Do you know what? It's holding everything up. Holding everything up. The floor is important, holding everything up. Pens. Might need those. Don't see any though, so if we start making a list of things that aren't here, we could be here all night. You know, pens, for instance. So let's stick with things we can see, not stuff that isn't here.
Am I supposed to be doing something?
All right.
Preparing or just... to interface no, here we go.
With the neurotoxin central control circuit. Begin. Hello, Gov. Neurotoxin inspector. Need to shut this place down for a moment. Here's my credentials. Shut yourself down. I am totally legit for the board of international neurotoxic observers from the United Arab Emirates. Hello. Nothing. It's... I tell you, he's good, this one. He is good. I'm going to need to break out the expert-level hacking maneuvers now, all right? You asked for it, mate.
Oh, God, is he going to smash it?
Cool! Look at that! Over the, almost
what
there.
The fuck?
Happy bird! Love you. Have a look at that! Gorgeous plumage! Majestic! Look over there! Won't be here long. That lovely bird like that, I'll be off. Once in a lifetime opportunity, this, to see a lovely bird with lovely plumage. Be a shame to miss it, wouldn't it? Just for the old neurotoxin. Neurotoxin will still be here tomorrow, whereas that bird is going to be gone any minute. It's already got one talon off the branch, going to be gone. Oh, it's fluttering its wings. I'll tell you what, mate. I'll come in there for a minute and cover you so that you can have a look at this lovely bird. All right, so I'll come in. I'll deal with all the neurotoxin stuff. And then you come out here and look at this because it is lovely. It is lovely. You want to get out here fast. Seriously, because all of this, my pleasure sounds are going to frighten it away any second. Oh, it's not working.
Oh, I am supposed to be doing something. Oh, my bad, guys. There's a laser here. With the thing. I totally wasn't paying... I thought I was just supposed to be listening to him. Okay, so I need to
Do you smell neurotoxin? Hold up, the neurotoxin levels are going down! So whatever you
do, I see.
Keep doing it! Hold on tight,
something's wrong. Neurotoxic levels up to 50%. No, it's down. Sorry, my mistake. I meant to say it's down 50%. It's good news. Carry on.
Down? Up? What?
That did it. Neurotoxin at 0%. Yes. Hold on.
Warning. Neurotoxin pressure has reached dangerously
unlimited. Oh, shit. Oh, shit!
The tube's broken! We can ride it straight to her! I can't hold on! Come on!
Oh, what the hell?
Hurry!
Oh, there's confetti. That must have been the last bag of confetti she was planning.
I can't believe I'm finally doing this. Woo! I knew this would be fun. They told me it wasn't fun at all, so they said it's not fun at all. And I believed them.
Oh, God.
To myself. Oh, and I'm loving this. Way of a time. This place is huge. And we're only seeing the top layer. It goes down for miles. All sealed off years ago, of course. We should be getting close. Oh, I can't wait to see the look on her face. No neurotoxin, no turrets. She'll never know what hit her. hold on, because I might not have thought this next part would be easy.
Oh!
I'm going the wrong way. Get to her. I'll find you.
Oh, shit.